Okay, so I don't have a gishwhes shirt, and it occurred to me that I don't have any glitter or shirt paint or anything else. So I got creative, and I used an old bag of cinnamon dots that I've had in my cabinet for who knows how long, and I'm gluing them to the shirt. This is the shirt that I'm going to put on my dog, unbeknownst to her, which is probably going to be a fun sight because she panics every time I come near her with something. She thinks I'm attacking her, I think. Not that I normally do that, but if I come at her with, I came at her with the hug sign earlier today, and she thought I was attacking her with that, and that was a challenge, getting her to sit down so I could give her a hug. It was quite funny. She's not normally that flighty, or weird, or, I don't know. As you can see, almost done with my gish. I received my S and my ES. I was going to get rid of these nasty candies too. It's hot. You can see the steam in there. It's really there she is. That's how I'm gonna put the shirt on. That's how fun.